And finally, we had a Lewis Palmer hosting Mead. We start beginning of the third quarter. Mavericks up 34-0. And adding to it, we got the second half. Kickoff goes to Jake Wachter. And this dude knows what to do with the rock. Dipping in and out. And finally, check this out. Gonna find some daylight. And he could go all the way, folks, with a 90-yard touchdown return. Mead complete control up 41-0. Then Lewis Palmer's first possession of the second half not going well. It's Carby Tuco gonna sack Alex Weaver here. Mead's gonna go on to win final night 47-7.